Hi, I'm Dave, and I'm with FanFest News, and we're here with the Atlanta Reign, and we're here to talk to Kodak about some, just a couple different things, get to know the team and such like that. Kodak, it's great to get to be with you, buddy.
Nice to be here.
Awesome. Tell us about how the team started.
It started by coach founding the team and like looking for coaches, and then afterwards the coach were looking for players, and they were like looking in different regions in Europe, Korea, and America, and then like everything came together, like every part kind of mixed together after a while.
Awesome, awesome. So everybody's gotta want to know, what's your favorite character in Overwatch?
My favorite character is Anna.
Anna, why?
I think she has the best kid, like the most interesting kid. I think it's like a very diverse kid, and I think it's very fun to play.
Oh, awesome, awesome. So, you know, a good question would be, how old were you when you knew you wanted to get into like the esports, the scene that's here now?
Probably like 15.
Okay.
15. It started with CSGO, and I was 15, 14 around that age, and I tried to go pro, and I couldn't make it.
Oh, gotcha.
So afterwards, I went to Overwatch like at 16, and then, yeah.
Oh, awesome.
I tried my best.
Awesome. So, this one might be a tough one, because obviously you're part of Overwatch League and all that.
Yeah.
But if you couldn't play Overwatch, what other game would you play? You got a lot of stuff, too, to pick from. Gaming is at its peak right now.
I mean, like, I would say Counter-Strike, probably.
Okay,
like, a shooter, for sure. Like, a shooter, yeah, probably Counter-Strike. Apex is cool, but I don't really like the Battle Royale type for esports.
I gotcha.
So I would go for Counter-Strike.
Gotcha. Do you think you'd be able to go pro now with your experience that you had then, or that you have now?
In Counter-Strike?
Yeah.
No, I don't think so. I think, like, the people right now, the players are, like, just too much, and they already have the experience from previous titles, so it's hard to catch up right now.
Makes sense.
Yeah.
So what would be, if you had to pick one, and this is tough, what would be your favorite game of all time?
Favorite game of all time?
Yep.
That was better from one, like the old ones.
Nice.
Yeah.
Nice. Those are amazing games.
Yeah.
So this one, it's another one of those fun ones. Do you think that the GOATS meta is helping or hurting the watchability of Overwatch right now?
I think in some sense it's helping, like it's easier to understand what's going on, because like dive meta might be very hard for like a beginner to understand.
Yeah.
But after a while it kind of gets boring as well if you always see the same stuff. So hope for a Switch, and I think, you know, a Switch will like kind of get some new fresh air.
Okay. What opportunities right now do you think that the Reign have to grow? Like what do you think your biggest opportunities right now to grow?
I don't really understand the question.
Oh, I'm sorry. To get better, I guess. What do you think are maybe some areas that you guys think you could get better in?
It's just team play right now, because like when we came into the season with the friend, right, we had the synergy built up already from like previous weeks and months. And now the synergy kind of fell off because we had like to look for a new Zarya player, and then we had Fried as well stepping in. So right now we're just building up synergy and, you know, getting the team play going and like everyone getting on the same page.
Okay. All right. Sounds good. If this will work here. What do you think sets the Atlanta Reign apart from the rest of the Overwatch League?
I think we're probably the most fun team to watch.
Okay.
I think we have like a lot of nice characters and fun characters, and, you know, we all like have fun playing the game. We all like really, we all have a really big spirit for the game.
Awesome.
And yeah, I think we're a nice team to watch.
Okay. Given, you know, Atlanta, it's a very big location.
Yeah.
This is just a prominent location in the southeast area of the United States. Do you think that you guys are poised for, like, a really big jump in popularity? Do you think you guys are just going to grow being even bigger and more popular being in this area?
Yeah, for sure. I think, like, already coming into a league as a fresh team, as a, how do you call it? How do you call the new team signing?
The expansion team.
Exactly, as one of the expansion teams. I think we have one of the most biggest fan bases right now.
Okay.
And, you know, I think it's probably because of Atlanta as well, but like because of the city. But all in all, I think we like have a really nice fan base and a really big one, and we're thankful for that for sure.
Yeah, I feel like just there's not a lot of teams in this area specifically.
Oh.
Like the next closest team is in Florida, so you guys
have a really good chance to get
everybody in the southeast.
True, yeah.
All right, and then I've got one more question for you.
Yeah.
So if somebody came up to you and they were like, I've never watched Overwatch League before, don't know what it is, haven't really watched it, why should they root for the Atlanta Reign?
Because we're the most fun team to watch. And we beat NYXL twice, the undefeated team. We did it, and, you know, I think we're just having fun, you know, also, of course, trying our best, you know, this is our passion, and, you know, we're always trying to win. But, you know, we're the most fun team to watch, so that's why.
Awesome, man. Well, everyone, you've heard it here first. Kodak for the Atlanta Reign says, if you aren't watching Overwatch League, you should watch the Atlanta Reign. I'm Dave with FanFest News, signing off.